Well, hello students, Mr. Bowater here. I hope you're doing well. You need to know that your teachers and I miss you very much. And if you need anything, or you and your family need some help, please don't hesitate to reach out and contact us. We want to be there for you during this difficult time. And so one of the things I often talk about in my pride class is the importance of having courage. Whether that's having the courage to do the right thing when no one's around, or having the courage to stand up to someone who's maybe making a bad choice. Having courage is an important virtue to have, especially during these times. And so as we often talk about first responders like firefighters, for them courage is essential. Now when they pull up on a scene and someone needs help, you better believe that there's a part of them that's a little bit scared. But they push through their fear in order to have courage. And so what is courage? Well, courage is personal bravery in the face of fear. It's doing what needs to be done, even when it's really hard or perhaps scary. Courage is going ahead, even when you feel like giving up. Courage is needed to try new things. It's also admitting when we make mistakes and then making it right. Courage is a strength found in your heart. So I thought it'd be helpful to make a video lesson on the virtue of courage. And so watch what happens when Sir George, the Red Knight, gets a phone call from the local fire chief who needs his help.
Well, hello, students. Sir George, the Red Knight here. I have missed seeing you all at school, and don't tell anyone, but I've been kind of sad lately. I've even been a little bit scared in these days. But I've remembered that Mr. Bowater has often talked about courage and how when we're afraid, we need to push through our fears to do the right thing. But I'll be honest, I don't know what courage looks like. What is that sound? Now I'm really scared. My phone is ringing. Hello? Yes, Chief, this is Sir George the Red Knight. You said there's a kitty stuck up in a tree, and you need my help to get it down? Well, I suppose so. I'll be right there. Well, students, now I'm very scared because I'm afraid of heights. Oh, but as Mr. Bowater has often said, I need to push through my fear to have courage. Let me get my trusted steed Buddy. Are you ready to go on another journey? What's that you say? You now have the sniffles and I have to run to the fire department? Oh dear. I must show courage. Let us go!
Even though I'm scared, I must have courage. Even when I'm afraid, I must have courage. Even when I feel like I can't go on anymore, I must have courage. I must do it.
made it! I'm sorry it took so long! Even though I'm afraid of heights, I'm gonna show courage and save the kitty cat! I'm gonna do it!
Oh, Sir George!
Oh, yes!
The kitty's safe and sound. We already saved it. You took too long to get here.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry. I'm absolutely sorry. I was afraid of heights, but I was trying to show courage. But thank you for saving the kitty cat.
Well, things can be scary, but showing courage and always doing the right thing is the most important thing you can do.
Oh, excellent, students. What a great lesson from our fire chief here in Papa. Thank you so much for all that you do. And if you ever need some help, please call me and I will try not to take so long. Have a great day.
You too, Sir George.
Well, students, even though Sir George did not have an opportunity to climb that high tree in order to save that kitty, we know that he still showed courage by when the chief asked for help. Even though he was scared, he pushed through his fear to help with the situation. And so I don't know how you're feeling today. Maybe you're scared. Maybe you're feeling a little bit uncertain in these difficult times. I know that all of my Pride Knights out there are going to practice courage today and then the days to come. So I'd like to finish out this lesson by singing you a little song. A song that I enjoyed when I was a student that always helped me to feel better when I was scared. And it gave me courage to make the right choice. And so, in these days that we have to practice social distancing, would you stand by me today and in the days to come?
Don't worry, Lady Pendleton. Just stand by me and have courage.